Hi guys, hope you're all doing fine today. This song is actually a recommendation from a dude on Facebook, Bob Alexander, in a group I'm part of, simply called Drums. As I explained in my cover of Learn to Fly, I've never really been that much into the Foo Fighters. From what I have heard of them, most of their songs have been in 4/4, and this one kind of threw me a little bit. Although not being really at all proficient in the realms of time signatures, I can obviously tell the difference between your conventional 4/4 and an offbeat. It's easy enough. And I was fucking about with my metronome trying to figure out what this time signature was in the verses. I initially thought it was like a 6/4 at roughly about 125 to 130 BPM. But I played it through the entirety of the verse and it didn't seem to quite fit. Then I tried 5/4 instead, and that seemed to fit a little bit better. I couldn't say for sure, obviously, that's necessarily exactly what it was, but it was the closest I could come up with regards to a time signature for the verse for this song. But yeah, this was really good fun to play along to. The Phil's again, we're talking about Taylor Hawkins here. I don't think nothing really more needs to be said beyond that. So I'm slightly out of sync. So missed out altogether, but yeah, it was somewhat easier to play than Learn to Fly, given the tempo was somewhat taken down a little bit. But yeah, if you enjoyed this jump cover, guys, just leave any likes and comments as always, and thanks for watching. You take care.